Now we're ready to rock and roll. It's the fourth day of the adventure here in here in Victoria High Country. So we're gonna go to Cynthia Rain's truck, and then after that we proceed to Billy Goat truck. Copy, Ben, copy.
she comes slowly. And we are at the summit of mountain. I don't know what mountain is this, but the clouds. We're just level with the clouds. This is where we're gonna go down. It's a really, really steep, a descent. Look at that. Down there, down the mountain. Look at that. Ooh, yummy.
Long way, eh?
Long way down.
How high up we are? What are we? Oh, we're only 914.
Not bad.
But
that's okay.
Beautiful.
If they can do it, we can do it as well.
My word.
Still going down the hill. So we've just finished going downhill, and we're actually like down here now. We just have to look at the bridge here.
Got the No, but I'm not a sales rep for Infusions.
Okay. I don't know what kind of bridge is this one. Oh, look at that, man, nice. Oh shit. Look at the water. The view. Oh my goodness. This is a hanging bridge, and yeah, you just have to conquer your fears. And here's the other side of the bridge. Look at this, my God. Oh, What a view! What a view!
Cruising.
After 250 meters, turn sharply left.
Here are the guys swimming.
Ooh. Beautiful day.
Beautiful day.
bit of rocky music.
Exactly right. It's all happening. You win the noodle belt.
What a beautiful day.
Chicken chow mein! Chicken chow mein noodle belt! In the red corner! We got chicken chow mein!
From the Philippines, we have Jung!
Don't be racist!
Jung!
Don't be racist!
Aye!
Everything's don't be racist. We've got no hope, have we?
No. Oh man, that is too nice.
Whoa!
That was the quick dip. He was psyching himself up.
Fish, mate.
Stop it. Is that it, Jung?
Hey?
Is that it?
No, get me shoot that flipper.
No, he's got...
Man down.
Oh, that's so cold. Ah. Oof.
Follow the course of the road for 7 kilometers.
We're starting the Billy Goat Trap.
Thank you, Luke.
It's the famous trap here in Victorian High Country. This is a bit of a challenging trap. Okay. there is difficult terrain. See that truck there going up to that mountain? That's the Billy Goat truck. We just have to go descend a little bit, and then later on we're gonna climb again. Oh, look at the tip, man.
the Hilux coming up here. Not yet, actually. It's just a starting point. And that's where we have to go. Oh, it's difficult. Up there to the mountain. If you can see that truck there. Oh, la la. We're going down the hill. Yeah. Yeah.
right side, right truck, Ben?
Yeah, I think so too, mate. Once you get up a little bit further, I'm gonna move forward, and I need you to wait here until you see the next thing.
No problem.
Through, just in case we need a winch anchor. The vehicle sitting here is gonna be that anchor, all right?
No problem, copy.
So you pass it on to whoever's after you.
After that, FG Cruiser. Look at the rocks, goodness. Try one more. Oh, I think I'm stuck here. Give me a second, okay?
How'd you go, mate? Are you stuck or?
I'm trying. I'm good now, I'm good. Thank you.
You got it, mate. There you go. Beautiful.
Okay, good. Look, rock and roll.
Thank you, John.
So we are now at the top of the Billy Goat Chalk. Look at that. Ooh. Yes. Look how deep is that. Oh God, and look at this. Okay. No roll?
No roll, just roll.
I was going to say, given that all the vehicles from me down are all Toyota, there's a good chance we've all got Toyota handbrake.
Yeah. So John, do you know where we are?
I'm with you.
You can tell the camera.
I'm with you. Billy Goat Truck.
Billy Goat Bluff.
Bluff. Yeah. Billy Goat Bluff.
How did Luxie go coming up there?
Alright, wiggled a bit.
Yeah? I think we all did, mate, don't worry about that.
Oh, that's not a good place to lose your glasses, that's for sure.
Did you find that changing the...
Very carefully, standing there.
Alright.
Don't walk backwards.
Lean in.
Definitely. Face him, show Ben. Face me, and I'll get a photo of you all.
Holy bloody smoke.
Isn't be careful there, awesome. My goodness.
Jun.
I don't want to go there, mate.
You don't
want to
go there?
No.
But no. Sam,
you
want to go there? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm staying here.
Come on,
yeah. Yeah, don't go any closer.
No. No.
Well, you make me nervous. I make me nervous.
Further up on Gallup, on the far side, there was a squiggle mark
of red.
It must have been firebombing.
Yeah, I reckon firebombing.
Yeah.
We were talking about that.
Yeah.
So I wasn't imagining things.
It's like a red peak.
Yeah, there's a squiggle or something. Yeah, correct.
Squiggle?
It was just off a ridge line.
I thought it was a hat.
Maybe I saw a different bit.
It was a switchy swatch.
Is that a photo, Harry?
Wow, double wow.
So right now we are on the they call it a pinnacle lookout. We're gonna do a little later. We're gonna have to walk. Here are they just racing a bit.
I'll go get it for them.
Yeah,
you,
there'll be
none
left by the time you get back
here.
Right,
Jun. Is it up
here? Oh, just a bit of hiking. Going to the lookout. Come on. Is there a reception here? Pinnacle lookout is just up there, so we have to go that small hill. Where's the way? Here, on this side. Oh, look at the view. Oh my mama.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Some lucky bastard gets to sit back and look at this every
hour. Okay, now you'll see. Ooh.
Oh, geez, it's so cool, though. Beautiful. Cool,
hey. Yeah, we can
get You'll see the lookout. If it's worth it.
There you go. There
you go.
There you go. Yeah. Oh, you're right.
It's okay.
Wreck your shot.
You have to bring your CPAP machine, mate.
Yeah. Oh yeah. What do you call it? Yeah. Stress test.
Oh man, it's so cold here. Is this the highest point in Victoria?
No way.
No?
No, 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 no.
No.
Mount Bogong, which is back to the left.
Ah.
Hang on. I'm trying to get this Hotham and Feathertop, I'm guessing.
Ah.
That's Mount Buffalo there. And Bogong is out of view.
Should be there.
Beyond Mount Hotham.
On the other side of the ridge.
Yeah. Unless one of these, you know how you sometimes just see a...
Oh, look at the view.
Oh, yeah, the old surveyor's dish type thing.
Oh, what was it? The tourist thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, we're here in the tower. Pinnacle lookout. Oh, look at this one. So cold here.
The main range be back over there, but I don't know.
Yeah, yeah.
Quite see it. Be straight through there.
We're now going to our campsite for tonight. We're just following this trail. Campsite just a few kilometers going down. This is our campsite for tonight. But it's cooking casserole here. Oh, yummy.
Yes, I've been living.
Mmm. Yummy.
appropriate that this one comes on after the other one?
Yeah, that's not very random.
The buddy's cooking the food now.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes.
And here's the shaft. A 5-star shaft. Oh, look at that. Everything is here.
Yeah,
on the
shift.
Table, yeah.
Under pressure.
This is the Shauno cooking segment.
Yeah.
Throw some curry in there.
60 seconds. Just put some curry and chicken and mix it. That's it. Done. And this is mine. I actually cook my food already. So I have a steak for tonight. Steak for tonight. And probably a little bit of noodles if I still need more. And this is my swag for tonight. Look at him.